Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to change your phone number on the T-Mobile app. So first of all, you need to open up T-Mobile app on your device. Go ahead and log into your T-Mobile app. Once logged in, tap on your account option right here at the bottom of the screen. And once you're on this screen, you need to tap on the profile settings option right over here. Within the profile settings section, look for the option to edit your personal information. This may include details like your name, email address, and phone number. Find the field for your phone number and tap on it to edit the existing number. Then enter in your new phone number in the provided field. T-Mobile might ask you to verify your identity to make sure it's really you making the change, so they might send a verification code to your current number. Once you're done with the verification process, look for a button that says Save to save the changes. Well, that's how you change your phone number on the T-Mobile app. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.